You never knew what now?
I never knew they had an airport right in the middle of the hayfield.
Well, that's why it's called Martin Airfield. Wow. They said he can get up close and personal with these. Mm-hmm. I wanted to see that little car.
Right at one end, work our way down.
That guy just drove away. I wanted to see that little car.
You fucker, get back here.
Huh. I wonder, there's not much planes out here.
Well, it is a nice day.
Yeah?
A lot of them are probably flying.
Looks like that looks like an oldie, an old plane.
These actually used to be modified for air war. These ones?
Yeah.
Used to be for air fights and everything back in the 20s.
A 150 commuter?
Yeah, a lot of them were remodified, the newer ones.
Well, I cut my finger if I go like this and I'm like, ooh, that blade's sharp, ow! Oh.
Well, it's gotta be able to get through the wind.
Huh, I gotta say, I'm kinda disappointed. I thought there was gonna be a lot more than this. I wonder if we like missed the day that they were all here or something. Oh, one's for sale.
Oh, dude.
Wanna get a plane?
Yeah. Then you can come pick me up.
We'll just fly to LA.
Yeah. You'd have to probably stop in Bend or something. Oh, you'd have to stop in Reading for gas.
Available after flying lessons.
After fishing season.
Oh, fishing?
Oh. Which means he's using this.
Oh.
He's going fly fishing, by the way.
Yeah. We missed a little two-wheeler car. I've never seen it like that before.
I know. I've only seen... I saw one of those on that, storage wars.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I've flown in one of these before.
Oh, you have?
Mm-hmm. This is how I found out the roof on my house.
Yeah.
Was two different roofs.
Oh, really?
One side was one color, the other side was the other
color.
You get
to fly on one of these little tiny things?
Mm-hmm.
Huh.
Yeah, you can fit like two people in the back, two little kids.
Yeah? Oh, wow. Look at the steering wheel. Kind of reminds me of a
bike.
Yeah, or with a ship. Oh, there's two steering wheels, too. It's got a glove box. Huh. Here, officer, I got my registration in here.
Look, glass is broken.
Oh. It's an oldie.
And look at this. Watch.
Did that guy just do a circle? I heard a motor somewhere.
Look. Martin Airfield, so they can shot it to the sky.
Oh, yeah, huh. The office is looking down there. Oh, well, maybe we better go see what's going on. Before they...
Oh, like gunfire. Get off our property. Run, Dad, run.
Well, I guess that's it for right now. I don't see anything really interesting.
Well, we haven't looked at all the planes yet.
We haven't?
Well, he's looking at those two ones. Two down, that one down there.
Huh.
Why don't they get flying lessons?
Yeah, probably. Huh.
Flying lessons cost.
Yeah.
Considering how gas is going, it's probably a bit pretty penny.
Yeah.
Although I wouldn't know. That's something I'm not familiar with.
The one's got a tarp over it.
Yeah, to keep the heat and everything. Sure.
Huh. Yeah, I wonder if it's like all been done already. Like, I don't know, it's kind of weird. I don't know if we missed the big day or something that they had everybody out here.
Hopefully. Is that how it always is?
Oh, well. This has been part two with Cruising Walla Walla.